Okay. First of all, if I ask you, what do you mean by relative molecular mass? Then the answer will be mass of one molecule. So in one part A, what we are watching? We are watching C2H5OH, right? So here, what we really need to know is C2 means 2 multiplied by carbon plus H5 means 5 multiplied by H plus we are having 1 multiplied by O again plus 1 multiplied by H. Is this clear to all of you?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
When I will show something on the board, whenever you do not understand, please tell me at that time. So after that, what I will be doing, 2 multiplied by 12, you might say, sir, what is 12? 12 is the atomic mass, right? 5 multiplied by 1, 1 is the atomic mass. Again, we are having 1 multiplied by 16, then a plus sign, 1 multiplied by 1 equals to how much? 24 plus 5 plus 16 plus 1 equals to how much? Tell me. 46. Is it okay to everybody? Did you understand how to do?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So none of you are having any problem?
No, sir.
Okay. So yes. This is how you need to do the relative molecular mass. First and the foremost thing, put the numbers of each element. Here, 2 into C plus 5 into H plus 1 into O plus 1 into H. Then we are having whatever the numbers you gave, take the value of relative atomic mass. So I have also taken, in case the values are not given, you will have an access to the periodic table. Then after that, what you will get? You will get the total values, add them. Got it? So 1A has been clearly shown. 1A, 2, 3, and 4, you will do it yourself. Coming to the relative formula mass of each of the following compounds. Relative formula mass. So here what we will do, in terms of relative formula mass, here 2 multiplied by Na plus you are having 1 multiplied by C plus you are having 3 multiplied by O. So now what I will write, 2 multiplied by 23 plus 1 multiplied by 12 plus 3 multiplied by 16. Can anybody tell me what will be the answer? Who can tell me?
Sir, 46 plus
12, sir, 46 plus 12.
Plus 48.
Plus 48. Now you will tell me the answer. What is the answer?
By adding, sir, 46.
How much is the answer?
Sir, 106, sir, 106.
106. Have you understood?
Yes, sir.
Okay,
yes, sir.
Now hurry up. Do 1A, 2, 3, and 4, and 1B, 2, 3, and 4. Hurry up. Do this. So, in terms of 1A, 2, I am just putting the values. Instead of writing like this, I'm just putting the values. It should be 12 with a plus sign. Then after that, I will be giving you 3 with a plus sign, then again 12 plus 16 plus 16, because there are two O. Again, I will be giving you 12 for a carbon, then two for two hydrogen, then again 12 for one carbon and three for three hydrogen. Let us see what is the total. Though you people are allowed to use calculators, I should say that you do this mentally. 12 plus 3, 15 plus 12 is 27, and 16 is 43, 59, 71, 73, 76 plus 12 is 88. So you people did absolutely correct. It is 88. Is it okay to you?
Yes, sir.
I hope no more doubts are there. Continue with the other sums. Continue with the other sums. What they are saying that calculate the number of moles of the element is in 54 grams of aluminium. So in this case of, in this type of problem, what you really need to do is, first of all, you have to write the atomic mass here. So RAM of aluminium equals to 27, okay? Thus, comma, number of moles equals to number of moles equals to, coming to the next line, this M also needs to be in capital, okay? Here, I have to write like this, given mass, okay, divided by RAM. That means, what is the given mass? 54 divided by 27. Can anybody tell me what will be the answer?
Sir, two.
Two. So here you are having two moles. Is it clear to everybody?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So RAM of aluminium is 27, which is given. Thus, the number of moles will be given mass divided by RAM, which is 54 by 27. Now, again, they are telling that calculate the number of moles of the compound. Here, what we really need to do, we have to find the RMM. We have to find the RMM of Al2O3 equals to how much? 2 multiplied by Al plus 3 multiplied by O. That means what we really need to do here, 2 multiplied by 27, then 3 multiplied by 16, 16. Okay. So here, what we really need to do, let me give an equal to sign and move to the next line. I hope you are understanding what we really need to do here.
Yes, sir.
If you do not understand, please let me know, okay? Because once I give you a board work, the topic will become very clear. Okay. So basically what I will be doing here is 54. Why the cursor is not working? 54 plus 3 into 16 is 48. So can you tell me what will be the total? It is 102. I hope you understood. So now, number of moles is always equal to mass divided by RMM, okay? Note down the formula, given mass divided by RMM equals to 151 divided by 102, which is equal to 0.5. Is it clear, everybody?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now please copy it from the board, and once you finish, let me know.